How am I experiencing daily life with God during these difficult, challenging, and dare I say, unprecedented times? There are three things as the weeks have progressed that have become very important for me and to me, and that I have to really be intentional about. One is leading myself well, allowing myself to feel all of the feelings, whether that's disappointment or sadness or sorrow, and understanding that Christ is there with me in those moments and allowing them to those ebbs and flows to come as they are and acknowledge them as so. The second is really being intentional about my time with God and my time with myself. So what does that look like for me as a mom of a two-year-old and a wife? That means waking up very early before they're up and taking my prayer walk and really craving and coveting that time and scheduling it, knowing that it is a soul reset for me. It's a time for me to hear from God, to listen to inspirational music. And the third, because I take those moments, I can have joy. Because joy is also contagious, and taking moments to have laughter with friends and share kind words and virtually give hugs to the people in our network and the communities wherein we serve. So whoever you are, no matter what you're going through, wherever you are right now in life's journey, my prayer is that you too will lead yourself well, that you will covet and crave your time with God as one to refresh your soul and reset your soul. And three, that you will choose joy and know that joy is also contagious.